Hello, ensure you have to factory reset from menu on Xiaomi Redmi 3S. Go to settings. In settings, choose additional settings. Then select backup and reset. Now choose factory data reset. Finally, click reset phone. Next. Enter key. Your device will now restart successfully. The hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.